tough to get it later.
Your fourth place, Walter, with a score of 9.6 from Conval High School, Molly Rose Newberry, with a score of 9.6. In third place, with a score of 9.65 from Southington, Rebecca Miranda.
In fifth place.
Lions with a score of 9.475 from Killingly, Connecticut, Justine Basler. In fourth place with a score of 9.55 from Lion Old Lyme, Connecticut, Katie Lawrence. In third place with a score of 9.625 from Southington, Yvette Miranda. And in second place, with a score of 9.70 from Killingly, Connecticut, Casey Fillmore. And in first place, with a score of 9.775, our 2007 Balance Beam Champion from Southington, Connecticut, Christy Dugan. Starting in sixth place with a score of 9.525 from Killingly, Connecticut, Christine Karen. In fifth place with a score of 9.55 from Lyme Old Lyme, Katie Lawrence. Southington, Yvette Miranda. In fourth place, with a score of 9.575 from Killingly, Connecticut, Justine Bassett. With a score of 9.6 from Southington, Connecticut, Rebecca Miranda. We have a tie for second place from Manchester Central with a 9.65, Nicole Sivino. In first place, with a new New England record for floor exercise, breaking a 8-year record with a 9.725 from Southington, Connecticut, our new floor exercise champion, Christy Dugan. Congratulations, ladies, our 2007 floor exercise champion. In the all round, with a final score of 37.75, in sixth place from Southington, Connecticut, Rebecca Miranda. In fifth